Today, we are going to solve a common network problem, how to install a PoE wireless access point without displacing your existing network switch to expand Wi-Fi coverage. First, we need to prepare a PoE wireless AP, a PoE injector, and an Ethernet cable. The length depends on where you are installing. Let's get started. First, we power up the PoE injector. Then, we use an Ethernet cable to connect your existing switch or router to your PoE injector's LAN port. Then, we use another Ethernet cable to connect the injector's PoE port to your AP. The second pass, power and update to the AP, no extra wires needed. Alright, now let's connect to the AP's network and refresh it. Okay, we are connected. Give it a shot. Just remember, don't mix up these two PoE injectors ports. That's it. If you found it helpful, smash that like button and subscribe for more tech tips. See you next time.